Nowadays, we hear that Asian countries like China, Russia, Iran, Saudi Arabia, they're making an alliance against Western countries, especially Europe and US. So how it's going to affect the dominance of dollars and especially the forex market, and how it's going to affect the whole economy around the world? If you want to find out, just subscribe to my channel today, start your free course right away, and just get your answers.